I'm not even sure what to say about this. Well, let's just go then.
We should keep moving.
Right.
And we should also take our guns out, all at once. Barriers. Hello.
Good girl.
She's saying good girl to this to the sentinel. Well, that thing's coming right up here. Double attack here. I think it's down. I hacked it and you destroyed it. Oh well. Those Geth Hunters, they come right up those stairs.
Go in peace.
Yeah. Go into the sea. Oh my. I didn't even see that over there. Get back down those stairs. Cool.
All clear.
For now. More med kit. Yeah, we're building up our stuff. Nice. 2,400 credits.
First entry. Our hacking attempts failed. The Geth have an adaptive consciousness. Hack one process and the others autocorrect. Still, we're making progress. Rail Zora is convinced we'll have a viable system in less than a year. This weapon will put our people back on the homeworld, and it's all because of Rail Zora.
Hmm. Metagel. Definitely an improvement.
We have survived.
Yes, we have. I didn't mean to take my gun out. Alright. Onward. Dead Geth to talk to Tali. We're going to talk about it automatically then, I guess.
Father!
Oh, that's not a dead Geth?
No. You always had a plan. Masked life finder, or an onboard medical stasis program, maybe. You wouldn't.
Aww.
They're wrong. You wouldn't just die like this. You wouldn't leave me to-
Hey, come here.
Aww.
Damn it. I'm sorry.
You got nothing to be sorry about.
Maybe he would have known I'd come. Maybe he left a message.
Maybe. Just have to find it.
Tali, if you are listening,
yeah.
Then I am dead. The Geth have gone active. I don't have much time. The main heart. stop their VI processes from forming new neural links.
Oh, tell us the reason.
Gale and Darrow Zen see the data. They must.
Thanks, Dad.
The Geth did cut him off. He did what he could.
He knew you'd come for him. He was trying to help you. It's not perfect. It's not what you wanted. But it's the best he could do.
I don't know what's worse. Thinking he never really cared, or thinking that he did, and that this was the only way he could show it. It doesn't matter. One way or the other, I cared. And I'm here. And we're ending this.
Still surprised how much you can see of her face. Got 7 Paragon. I thought it said Dead Geth. I guess it did say Dead Quarian. So there's a door there and there's a door there. Well, there's goodies. Nice. 7 Metagel, building it back up. Wall safe. Whom. 1500 credits. Another wall safe? Wow. I'm gonna get out of practice down here. Still need more practice. Some water there. $2,700. This is a treasure chest room, if I've ever seen one. Extra 100 credits for power cells. Otherwise, a dead end. Ammo, but we're full. Now that we got all these goodies. Lock that in. I see something about power cells. No, all right. They don't see us? I got a model flotilla ship. Delivery pending. Where can I hide? Oh, they're coming.
Right flank.
Hostiles with obstacle countermeasures.
Yeah, I don't know what to do about this.
Combat drone ready.
That's me, Shepard.
You guys are in my way.
Careful, combat drones.
A little help here, guys. Warp him. Was as bad as I thought it would. What it would be. I was like, we have stinky cover here, but it worked. And can't save. Get evidence from the Quarian console, and that's all there is to do.
This console is linked to the main hub Father mentioned. Disabling it shut down any Geth we missed. It looks like some of the recordings remained intact. They'll tell us how this happened, what Father did.
You okay?
You sound like you don't really want to hear it.
No. We have to. I know. This is terrible, Shepard. I don't want to know that he was part of this.
Do we have enough parts to bring more online?
Yes, the new shipment from your daughter will let us add 2 more Geth to the network.
What?
We're nearing a breakthrough on systemic viral attacks. Perhaps we should inform the Admiralty Board, just to be safe.
No. We're too close. I promised to build my daughter a house on the homeworld. I'm not going to sit and wait while the politicians argue.
It's not worth that.
We'd have an easier time of it if Tali Zora could send back more working material.
Absolutely not. I don't want Tali exposed to any political blowback.
Too late for that.
Tali, out of this. Assemble a new Geth with what we have. Bypass security protocols if need be.
He wanted to keep his promise, but I know that's not what you wanted.
It sounds like he was doing this for you.
I never wanted this, Shepard. Keela, I never wanted this. Everything here is his fault. I tried to pretend it didn't point to him, but this... When this comes up in the trial, they'll... We can't tell them. Not the admirals, not anyone.
But we need to use this, doesn't this this proves your innocence?
Tali, without this evidence, you're looking at exile.
Yeah.
You think I don't know that? You think I want to live knowing that I can never see the fleet again? But I can't go back into that room and say that my father was the worst war criminal in our people's history. I cannot.
Your father's dead.
Rael Zora doesn't need you to worry about him anymore. You heard him say he didn't want you to be caught in the politics.
You don't understand, Shepard. They would strike his name from the manifest of every ship he ever served on. He would be worse than an exile. He'd be a traitor to our people, held up for children as a monster in a cautionary tale. I can't let all the good he did be destroyed for this, Shepard.
Aww. Need another hug. Even though it's kind of awkward with all those clunky suits in the way. Can't help but think of that. Poor Tali, man. Wow. Well, there's nothing left to do but see what happens at the trial.
We're not going to decide anything here. Let's see what the admirals say once we get back.
You're my captain in this hearing, Shepard. It's your decision. But please, don't destroy what my father was.
Come on. God.
If we wait too long, they'll decide we're already dead, and none of this will matter.
Should we let her be exiled? We're gonna have to choose. We're gonna have to choose whether to...
We need to face facts. There has been no word. There is no reason to think Tali Zora survived.
She's right
sounds
here.
Like the hearing is already underway.
It's only been a few hours.
Idiots.
Shepard was right. Springing the information about Rael on Tali, we practically dared her to take back the Alarai. We killed her.
A pity Shepard past Normandy is a better speaker than a
right
soldier.
Here.
I recommend posthumously exiling Tali Zora.
What?
It was agreed that Tali Zora would not be convicted if she were killed in action.
You people blind.
It was suggested, Admiral. I recall no agreement. To that end, I call for an immediate vote.
It's these two talking, right? You idiots, I'm right here. She's right there. What the hell? Saving.
Very well. Is the Admiralty Board prepared to render judgment?
She's alive, she stinkers, and so am I.
Sorry we're late.
Nah. Yeah, you could have waited.
You didn't waste much time declaring us dead. Go get your ship.
We apologize, Shepard. Your success in taking back the Alarai is very unexpected.
But also very welcome.
Did you find anything on the Alarai that could clarify what happened there?
I don't know what to do, guys.
Shepard, please.
Does Captain Shepard have any new evidence to submit to this hearing?
I don't need evidence.
Tali helped me defeat Saren and the Geth at the Citadel. That should be all the evidence you need.
I fail to see what relevance.
You're not really interested in Tali, are you? This trial isn't about her. It's about the Geth.
Well, that's clear.
This hearing has nothing to do with the Geth.
You want people to sympathize with them. Han-Garel wants to go to war. None of you care about Tali. She knows more about the Geth than any other Quarian alive. You should be listening to her, not putting her on trial. Tali Zora saved the Citadel. She saved the Alarai. She showed the galaxy the value of the Quarian people. I can't think of stronger evidence than that.
Kicking ass right now. Go, Shepard.
Are the admirals prepared to render the judgment?
Yeah, she's gonna get exiled now, right?
Tali Zora, in light of your history of service,
oh, yay.
You do not find sufficient evidence to convict. You are cleared of all charges.
Yay, we didn't have to say crap about her father.
Commander Shepard, please accept these gifts in appreciation for you taking the time to represent one of our people.
Gifts? Don't go to war. Don't go to war.
If you appreciate me, then listen. The Reapers are coming. I'm going to need your help to stop them.
Don't you laugh there?
Please don't throw away your lives against the Geth.
Thank you, Commander Shepard. I hope this board carefully considers your advice.
So do I.
This hearing is concluded. Go in peace, Tali Zora Vas Normandy. Kill us alive.
Kill us alive. Could have gone worse.
I can't believe you pulled that off.
Definitely.
What you said. I've never had anyone speak like that on my behalf.
Oh, you're one of my best friends.
Thank you for being there for my father and me. Even when... Thank you.
You're not disappointed. Why would she be disappointed?
We can still go back in and get you exiled if you want.
Thanks. But I'm fine with things like this. It's fun watching you shout.
She likes that, huh? Yeah, that was kicking some butt down there. I didn't do this for real.
Tali, about what your father said. What he did. You deserved better.
I got better, Shepard. I got you.
Aww. Best friends forever. Let's go home.
Come on, Tali Zora, Vas Normandy. Let's get back to our ship.
Thank you, Captain.
This is valuable.
What do we get? Plus 32 Paragon. Holy crap. And tech damage. Holy crap. Look at my Paragon now, guys. I'm almost all the way up. Turn to the Normandy. I got a new ship model. Can we talk to these people again? Yeah, let's talk to them.
The admirals thought they were hobbling you by forcing you to represent her, Shepard. I'm glad they were wrong.
So
you didn't mention survivors. Did you find real Tali? I am sure he would have left you a message if it had time.
Oh, why would I say that? Yes.
We found Rael's body. He left a message for Tali.
I can only imagine how horrible this is for you, child. But at least you got to hear your father tell you he loved you.
Yes. Thank you, Admiral.
Go Good luck on your mission. No matter how dark it gets, the fleet is always with you. Kill us a lie.
Kill us a lie. I'm not gonna end the mission, so make the tip go away. I gotta talk to all these people. This is important.
You called us on the carpet out there, Shepard, and you were right. Thank you.
Anytime.
Tali shouldn't have been involved in that argument. Tell me, though, honestly, what did you find over there? You spoke well, but I know a faint when I see it.
Your call, Tali.
Tali, is there anything the Admiral should know?
We found a lot of dead bodies, Admiral. Including my father's, that's all. Whatever research they were doing was destroyed.
I'll take your word for it, Tali. Not that I have much choice. Fight well, and fly safe, kid. Your father would be proud of you.
Nice.
Nice job, you two.
Hey, Jerky!
Very impressive, Shepard. Thank you for your help on the Alarai. And thank you for helping Rael Zora's daughter. You stood for her when we failed.
Well, you failed,
all right. We were wrong to let our own concerns about the war overshadow Tali's trial.
I'm not going to say they should go to war, because that's the opposite of what I said in the court, and I'm not going to encourage him here either, because I do not like him, so I should be going.
Goodbye, Admiral.
I think he goes a little too far. Oh, any little...
Congratulations again. I'm glad this is behind us.
Congratulations, Tali. Your father would be proud.
See if these people have anything to say. This is a pretty neat mission. I like this.
I was wrong. Tali Zara was innocent after all.
Oh, yes she was.
Hello again, Commander. Good luck, Tali.
Admiral Zen?
Very impressive speech, Commander Shepard.
Thanks.
But tell me truly, did you recover any of Rael Zora's research on the Alarai?
Nothing that will help you, Admiral.
Pity. Oh well. Whatever is created can be recreated. In any event, I am pleased that our talk regarding the war conundrum allowed you to help Tali. Her exile would have been unfortunate.
Now, I can barely see the reticule behind this. All that matters is victory. I'm not completely sure what that means. And fighting the Geth, I should be going.
Goodbye, Admiral.
I don't want to take an extremist stance either way. The proper answer is often something in the middle. Caligar.
Nice talking, Shepard. Funny how it takes a commander to remind the admirals about military honor. Glad they're off your back, ma'am. And that you didn't have to give them that evidence you found on the Alarai.
I didn't say anything about finding evidence, Cop.
Noticed that, ma'am.
What the hell? Oh, the guy is second-guessing. Where do you go now?
Any idea what your next assignment is going to be?
I'm going to be escorting more techs around to look for signs of dark energy buildup. Maybe see if they can figure out what's causing it. Wherever they send me, it'll have to be less exciting than Haystrom.
Do you think there'll be war?
What's your take on the war? Are the Admirals going to try to retake the homeworld?
I won't shy away from a fight, but if the Admirals throw the fleet at the Geth, all they'll get back is scrap metal. The best bet would be for us to find another way. But a soldier can't say unless his superiors ask.
Goodbye and good luck.
Stay safe out there, Rieger.
You too, Shepard.
And stay safe.
Call. Just call me Tali.
I'll work on that, ma'am.
I'll work on that. That's funny.
The talk of war gives me hope. Maybe we can retake the whole world in my lifetime.
You know, part of me says, yeah, just wipe them out. But, maybe that's not the right idea. But they should take their homeworld back. Maybe after we defeat the Reapers.
Tali and Shepard are good at killing synthetics. We'll have that on our side.
Yeah, we've had a lot of practice with that. See, they want to retake their home world, but we gotta defeat the Reapers first, because it's not gonna be any good if everyone's dead to live on the home world.
A war with the Geth would be a disaster. We'd never retake the home world.
Don't think so, huh? Captain Cardana?
Congratulations, Tali Zora. I was skeptical about your choice in captains, but I see now that I was wrong.
Thank you, Captain. I'm just glad that this is over.
You'll always have a place on the Rhine, whenever you decide to come home. Good luck out there.
Yay!
Congratulations again.
Everything works out okay. This press and hold F message is really annoying, though. Okay, you got another squad point. Level up. Tali Zora has been cleared of all charges, and her trust in Shepard ensures her loyalty on the mission. Political ramifications of Corian war effects against Geth are troubling. Likely to need Corian forces against Reapers. Cannot risk additional instability. You know, these last couple sentences, we actually agree. If they're going into full-out war against the Geth, they're not going to be very helpful. So get energy drain. I want to take this. I want to try that. Boost my shields. That's kind of like almost like a healing thing. Draining kinetic barrier power. So that's their shields, right? So I'm draining their shields to boost my own. Pretty cool. New outfit. Plus 25% shield strength. Upgrade squad members, so all squad members. Probably read that already. Plus 50% tech power damage. We found 45,000 credits. And 2,000 palladium. Bloop! Message?
No messages for you, Commander.
Interesting going on with this no message thing. Seems to be a trend lately. I saw some screen tearing there. What the hell? Armor upgrades. Tech damage 5 out of 5. Last one. Geth shield strength. Only 2500 platinum. Jump change. And I want to change my bonus power here. Energy drain. That sounds pretty cool. It's like a vampiric kind of thing, isn't it? Let's go talk to Tali. Her father's dead. At least she wasn't exiled. And he's not seen as a war criminal. That's something that brings a little comfort to her.
I've got green across the board. The forward tanks are buoyant and elevated.
Are you talking about the Normandy or Miranda?
I'm talking about the one that's covered and protected, not bouncing in the breeze.
I don't know. Operative Lawson's uniform is very official. It always makes me stand at attention.
Oh my.
You're such a dog.
Jealous, Engineer Daniels? Hey, Tali.
Keela, I'm sorry I dragged you into Quarian politics.
Oh no.
All that infighting, seeing what my father did. You were the only one there for me, Shepard.
The only cover I had against that storm. Thank you.
There's no reason to be sorry. Was that trial normal?
Are quarry and politics always like that?
No. Sometimes it can actually get unpleasant.
Oh, that wasn't unpleasant?
We're very social people, Shepard. We have to be, to make up for being stuck in these suits. And part of that means getting involved in each other's business.
Will their politics shift?
I imagine they're trying to fill your father's spot on the Admiralty Board. What will that do to the balance of power?
I have no idea. Being exiled might have made it easier. A few people are suggesting me as a candidate. Replacing an admiral takes time, though. You may not have noticed, but Quarians like to debate.
Yep. Just as much as us humans like to. Well, you deserve better.
The whole trial was insulting. You should have had time to mourn your father.
I don't think life is about what you deserve. But my father would be honored that I chose to mourn him by blowing up a lot of Geth. I should get back to work. But thanks for checking on me.
Alright. That's that. I'd go feed my fish, but they're already dead.
How may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Alright, so we're going to check out the rest of this cluster that we're in, and then we're going to head on to... I guess we're going to do another loyalty mission after that. And we'll see what we stumble onto here. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.